This is Go MMT Radio.
Go MMT Radio. Let's go.
Powered by Make My Trip, Go IBBO and Red Bus.
क्या हुआ है?
बधाई हो. Go Tripper हुआ है.
Welcoming new Go Tripper in the family.
Badhai Ho is the name of the show and I love it that we start off the week with Badhai Ho, जहां हम congratulate कर रहे हैं हमारे newbies को at MMT. So Go Trippers, are you ready for this? It is Nikita Bhatnagar and she's from the User Experience Department based out of Gurgaon. Nikita, a warm welcome. It's really nice to have you on the show.
Thank you so much. It's great to be here.
सबसे पहले तो बधाई हो. मेरा ख्याल है आपको बस चंद हफ्ते या महीने ही हुए हैं MMT ज्वाइन करे, राइट?
यस यस, आई थिंक ऑलमोस्ट 3.5 months नाउ.
या 3.5 months. व्हाट वर यू डूइंग बिफोर MMT?
आई वाज वर्किंग इन अ कंसल्टिंग फर्म इन बॉम्बे. माय डायरेक्ट इंटरेक्शन वाज विद क्लाइंट्स ओवर देयर, सो इट वाज अ डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस. ओवर हियर आई एम वर्किंग फॉर एन एप्लीकेशन व्हिच वी आवरसेल्व्स ओन, मेक माय ट्रिप का. सो या, इट्स बीन a different experience here, but much better experience.
Oh, interesting. I guess, yes, it kind of has its own charm, right? When you are given a challenge altogether.
Yes, definitely. Definitely. With clients, it's like you have different clients, you know, the projects are shorter, you move to another one. So like, you know, you're not able to like bond and connect with the platform that much. Whereas over here now, like I'm working on MMT, I have to work from the entire start to end. That's the only product we have. And learning about users' experiences, and I'm trying to even see, you know, in the past what things worked, like before I joined, what all the things were there in the application didn't work, how we can make it better. So like, you know, the entire end-to-end cycle is something which I really love doing. So that's, I think, MMT was the right place.
Go MMT Radio, the show is called Badhai Ho and I'm in a chat with Nikita Bhatnagar. So Nikita, how much do you love to travel?
I love to travel like a lot. Actually, my name was, my parents thought of my name when they were in the passport office, because as I was born, we were traveling to Dubai. So they needed a name in the passport. So that's how Nikita came to be. Ooh. I think travel has been there since pretty much I was born.
Yeah, so it starts with Dubai. And so how many places have you visited so far? How many countries, cities?
I actually haven't counted, but we made a point to travel every year in our summer vacations throughout our school and college life. So we've gone to Dubai. So at prime, we mainly traveled abroad in Europe because my father also had some work-related events. So we used to tag along with him. So nice. Italy, we've traveled, I think, 4 to 5 times. Then we try to cover nearby places, Austria, London. Recently went to US actually, just a month after I joined MMT. I had to go for a cousin's wedding. So I went to US also now. Traveled a lot abroad. Now I want to travel in India as well.
Oh my God. So I think if you've got to put a vague number to it, it's easily about 2025, 20 at least.
Yes, 15, 20 years.
That is so cool. Favorite memories from all the places you've been to? Give me one.
Okay, right now I went to US, so there was New York is one of my, it's been on my bucket list for a long time because a lot of movies have done their shootings in New York, so I always wanted to see those places. So I think New York is right now my current favorite, and it was like a complete packed trip over there, but we tried to cover up everything. So like the skyline is one of my favorites as of now.
Travel has kind of been a part of your life. It's not something that comes easy for everyone, but you've been lucky, is what I must definitely say, Nikita. And then now, this experience of working for a company which kind of designs travel packages for others, growing up, nobody even thought of it, but today it's a big deal. So how's this experience been like for you?
I always just loved Make My Trip. Like before even starting out as a designer, like since I've been growing here, I wanted to see, you know, what is happening. So Make My Trip has been there since the start, and we've been booking tickets and everything on it. So I always dream, like, you know, I want to work here. I want to build travel for people who want to go. I also love traveling.
Yeah.
So that was one of the reasons why I wanted to come here. And as a designer, which is like, I love to design, like it's my passion. So I don't even feel like I'm working when I'm doing something which I love doing. So it's like coming to a company which I want to work for and doing something which I want to work for is just like, it's fun work. It's fun.
You know, it's really nice. Again, not everybody is lucky to find what they love to do or end up, for that matter, loving what they do. In your case, it's both ways, and that's really cool. In your experience so far at MMT, anything that has been challenging for you, but you've kind of overcome it, even if it took time?
I think understanding the entire platform. So basically, like, my job would be to work on the application, like how everything looks when the users are using, how are they interacting with the platform. So I kind of work for that. Like, I'll get a problem statement from the product team, and then how we can create a solution for them is what our team works upon. And my core focus is on the alternate accommodation section, which is homestays in the mobile app and also the desktop. So one of the problems which I, in the initial days, had faced was trying to understand the entire design language, you know, what are the components and how we use it. And also, obviously, some things have been worked upon in the past and maybe some users did not like it. So what were those nuances that, why did users prefer? So they try to understand the backstory of the application so that I don't make those same mistakes again in the future. It's something which is, I think, a gradual process I'm still learning on. But in the initial days, like, it was a little difficult to grasp. But definitely the team has been really helpful and they've told me, like, you know, this is how it happened. So it's been easy now. But in the initial days, it was a little challenge for me.
But these challenges have also made it more exciting for you. And like you said, there's so much to learn. A rapid fire round. So here's going to be another fun round for you. Are you ready for it, Nikita?
Yes. A little nervous, but yes, I'm ready.
The rapid fire round.
What's your favorite type of music?
I don't have a specific one, I guess, in that sense. I'm a little moody, depends on what my mood is at that moment. But I think peppy rock type, I guess.
Oh, nice.
I'm not sure what the genre would be called, but like the song should give that feeling of, you know, fun and light and just not sad music, basically. I'm not sure what genre it could come in. It could be multiple genres.
I guess independent music is something you've been listening to, because I know you did ask for one. Mood lifter, for sure.
Yeah.
What was the last movie you watched, Nikita?
The last movie, I actually went and watched Bad News this weekend, Vicky Kaushal's latest release.
How did you like it?
Mixed feelings. It was, I like Vicky Kaushal, so I think that was a pro in the movie. It was a fun movie, definitely. And Toba Toba is also one of my latest new songs. I'm trying to learn the dance steps, which I'm failing, but yes.
Nice. It should soon be on your Instagram reel, huh?
Once I'm able to do it, yes. Currently, I'm feeling really badly.
Keep at it. It's going to be fun. I'm going to be trying my hands at it too. So while the movie is being good, this is the first, I think, genuine review I'm hearing from anyone. So while the movie was okay, it had its flaws. It didn't end well, I believe.
Yes. It could be better.
If I have to ask you about your style, how you dress up on a daily basis, or what's really just your style, what would it be in one word, Nikita?
I prefer completely casual. Like, I need comfort over anything else. So casual clothing is what I go for.
Sweet. Any irrational fear that you had as a child and it still continues or may have gone down a little?
I'm not sure if it's irrational or not, but as of now, the only fear I can think of is lizards. I just hate them.
Likewise, I share that fear. Is there any hobby you have where you collect things?
Yes, I collect tickets when I'm traveling. I end up putting them in my travel journal. I collect magnets from the places and my fridge is completely full of them. Travel things I love collecting.
Oh, tickets. Wow. At the end of it, you're going to have journals and journals of tickets. That'll be cool. And one last question for you. If there are two places you want to tick off your bucket list in the coming 2 to 3 years, which ones will they be?
Definitely South Korea. I've been watching too much K-drama, so I think I've been influenced by that. And I want to explore the Northeast India also, because I haven't traveled much in India, except North.
I remember telling my friend, and even before I could set out, he went there, spent a whole month, and he couldn't stop talking about it. So yeah, thank you so much, Nikita, for talking to me. It has been so much fun.
थैंक यू सो मच, इट्स बीन ग्रेट टॉकिंग टू यू एज़ वेल.
निकिता भटनागर, बधाई हो फिर एक बार आपको फॉर ज्वाइनिंग MMT, फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ द MMT फैमिली. आई एम श्योर यू हैविंग अ गुड टाइम एंड देयर इज सो मच मोर टू लर्न, सो ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. आई विश यू रीच द हाइट्स ऑफ सक्सेस यू आर लुकिंग एट ओवर हियर.
थैंक यू सो मच.
That we come to the end of the show. This is me, your host Annie, signing off. Thank you and bye bye.
आँखों में तस्वीर है जैसे तू मेरी तकदीर है जैसे उस दिल से इस दिल तक आती धड़कन की जंजीर है जैसे ख्वाबों ख्वाबों तू मिले न जाने क्या है सिलसिले पलकों पर ये प्यार के न जाने कितने गुल खिले तेरे ख्वाब सजाते रहना अब है मेरा काम तेरी यार हम सफर सुबह शाम तेरी याद हम सफर सुबह शाम मेरी सांसों में बसा है तेरा एक नाम मेरी सांसों में बसा है तेरा एक नाम तेरी याद हम सफर सुबह शाम तेरी याद हम सफर सुबह शाम के तू मेरे दिन में रातों में खामोशी में बातों में बादल के हाथों में भेजूं तुझको ये पयाम तेरी याद हम सफर सुबह शाम तेरी याद हम सफर सुबह शाम.
Hi Trippers, this is Sunil Grover and you're listening to Go MMT Radio. Shaka Dupate.
Go MMT Radio. It's Go.
To listen to your favorite Go MMT Radio from anywhere, follow us on YouTube, LinkedIn and Instagram. Visit the Go MMT Radio page for daily updates and enjoy listening to your favorite radio channel.